Some acts cannot be avoided when stripped of choice.
I would not have events absent my control come between us.
Melita! A word.
I have none to give.
It is a matter of some importance.
You avoid my gaze.
As you should mine.
Should they not also be aroused? Your two friends are no longer seen to speak. What happened between us
was not of our choosing. We must turn it from
my tongue. It bends to such warning. At the thought of you, it proves troublesome.
I have felt your eyes lingering.
Yet they always turn away.
Should yours.
Then I must tear them out. They are to obey such a command.
You must destroy them.
I have vowed to 1,000 times a day.